this morning, police are looking for the suspects who climbed through a drive-thru window and robbed the McDonald's in Queens. Two of the suspects broke in through the window while a third waited in a getaway car outside the restaurant on Queens Boulevard, Boulevard in Long Island City. The suspects pulled out a gun and demanded cash from a worker. They cleaned out the fast food restaurant safe, getting away with $3,600.